Alright, so a little bonus video. We're going to try the USF 2000 here in Laguna Seca. I qualified 8th in 8th. And I think this is top split. So we'll see how much carnage is in this series. Alright boys, here we go.
Get ready. Floor it. Green, green, green.
All right, clean start.
Okay, Edward. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Whoopsies.
There's an incident in. Turn 5. Nice start, mate. Well done. P5. Guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.3. Rodriguez is leading the race. The leader has just done a 124.2. Okay, Edward, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Yeah, so the guy behind's the...
Incident in the corkscrew. It looks like it's Rodriguez. Nakamura is now in the lead.
The guy behind is the 5K I-rating driver. We'll try to hold him off. Thank you.
fastest lap.
Looks like he had a bit of an incident behind us.
Remaining 10 minutes. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. P5.
Cars are starting to go just a little bit. I'll start increasing my braking distance. Martin back in. Much better. We got a second lead over Martin. Catching up slightly.
That lap was at 125.8.
A little bit of a slip there.
That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
I lost this a couple times. Nailed it.
The gap behind is now 0.7.
I got my time back.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. All right, Edward, your lap times are pretty consistent.
That was horrible. But Martin screwed it up more, so there we go.
There's an incident in the Corkscrew. Five minutes left.
Martin's dead. Oh, we got Bruno. Next, 3 seconds behind. Got 3 seconds ahead of us. Hope they don't push it. Hope that there's a mistake in front of us. Bring home a top five. But I really do like this car. I connect with it really well. Go wide on that entrance. You get massive understeer at the start of the turn.
Okay, Edward, push now. We can catch this guy.
Oh, geez. Bruno really caught up there. All right. Enough relaxing. Concentrate, put in some
hot
lap.
The lap time was at 126.4.
See him in the rear view.
The gap in front is now 3.9 seconds.
Damn it. Alright, well, we made it interesting.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Not on purpose, though. A little bit of a bomb there from Bruno.
One more lap to go. That's your quickest lap in this session.
little bit sideways there. Alright, now I'm gonna cover the inside on the last corner.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. There's an incident.
There we go.
We think it might be
top
Nakamura.
Five. Good race.
P5. There's the finish. Good drive.
Good race. Two good races today. Beautiful. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, notification, comment below, that whole thing. So, thumbs up. I think we might be doing this one and BMW this season. Two D classes in one season. Maybe. Who knows? They all go like this, for sure. 30 minutes worth of practice, top five. Why not? Till next time. Cheers.